All right, take number two. First time microphone didn't work, so here we go again.
Happy birthday, Greg
Sapezi. Happy, hope you have a great day.
It's supposed to be beautiful weather.
Get out there and enjoy it. Hopefully you have some big plans this weekend. Hearing something about a surprise birthday maybe, I don't know.
Pre-orders on your shirts, make sure you're getting those in if you can get through it in your push press. If you're getting that 404 error, put it in the newsletter today, but basically you just gotta log out of your app and then log back in. Basically when we switched from Harbor Park to Peak Performance, the lines got crossed. So some of you are still logged into your Harbor Park domain, which will still let you register for classes, but when you go to purchase things off those landing pages, they're just not connected. So if you log out and log back in, it'll correct that issue. Labor Day class times this Monday, 9 a.m. and 11 a.m. only. And then our gymnastics seminar coming up in October, okay? So I know that's some ways away, but we wanna make sure you guys are kind of thinking about that in the forefront. We'll obviously remind you guys as we get closer. All right, for today's workout, we're gonna be primarily focusing on two lifts. Just about technique today. We're gonna be doing a 9 minute EMOM for two snatches every minute on the minute, okay? And this is gonna be more primarily about form and technique, hitting your positions, you know, from the floor, the pole, proper staying over the bar, get to your hang position, making contact with the hip, and then fast under and full lockout. We're primarily looking for no missed lifts, okay? So if the percentages are throwing you off, don't worry so much about percentages, okay? But the percentages are going to be based off of your heaviest snatch, and these snatches today are going to be full snatch, so we're trying to pull from the floor into the full squat, okay? So again, focusing on the hitting the three positions and then fast underneath that barbell is going to be key for you guys today. So the first 3 minutes, you're gonna go 1 minute, 2 minute, 3 minute. We're gonna be doing two snatches every minute on the minute, working at about 60%. The next 3 minutes, we'll go up, increase our percentage to about 65%, and then the final 3 minutes, at 70%. In between each lift, we're gonna have you guys jump on a bike or a rower at a very easy pace just to keep that blood flow moving so that you guys stay warm, stay pliable. You'll be able to get into, keep that heart rate up so you're gonna stay warmer and be able to hit these lifts. Once we're done with the snatch, we're gonna rest for 5 minutes. You can choose to primarily stay on those bikes or rowers. If you have to, you can start switching out some weights a little bit. Probably that full 5 minutes isn't going to be just rest, but we want you to stay warm, don't get cold, because in the next 9 minute EMOM, we're gonna be moving through power clean and jerk. So this is gonna be a clean from the floor, catching in power, and then into the jerk. Now, some of us are probably gonna be wondering if this is gonna be a jerk where we do this, or a split jerk. It's gonna be primarily whichever one we need to work at for you. We would suggest probably a split jerk today because the weights are gonna allow you to get fast underneath the barbell, and split jerks is not something we do often. So it's a good time to practice our footwork and technique on that, okay? Again, in between each of those lifts, we're gonna have you jump on a bike or a rower to make sure that we keep that blood flow moving and those you're more warm and ready to get those lifts. Today is not so much about the weight, it's more about the technique and the proper movement under those bars. So that's all we got for you guys today. We'll see you tomorrow on Friday's workout.